engineering mathematics 2 ma A251 unit number 3 it's analytic function. This problem is very important problem. This problem is based on the 2017 regulation. Okay, right. Find the image of the region bounded by the lines x equal to 0, y equal to 0 and x plus y equal to 1 in the z plane by the mapping w plane w equal to z e power I pi by 4. In this problem we have to find out the image of the region. Okay, so the given w plane value is w equal to z e power I pi by 4. So w can be taken as u plus iv and z can be taken as x plus iy. So z can be transformed as x plus iy and e power I theta formula is okay. So the e power I theta the formula is cos theta plus I sin theta. So the e power I pi by 4 is cos pi by 4 and I sin pi by 4. So z can be transformed as x plus iy and cos pi by 4 plus I sin pi by 4 x plus iy. Cos pi by 4 value is 1 by root 2 plus I into sin pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. So sin 45 and cos 45. So 1 by root 2 plus I into 1 by root 2. So u plus iv equal to multiply x into 1 by root 2 and x into I into 1 by root 2 and iy into 1 by root 2. I into I is I square is minus 1. So minus y by root 2. So in this result we have to consider the taken as a real and imaginary part separate. So the real part is this is the real part, this is also a real part. So x minus y by root 2. Again we have to consider the imaginary part. This is the imaginary part, this one is also imaginary part. So x plus y by root 2. So this is equation number 1. Imaginary part is equation number 2. Okay. Solving these two equations, first we have to adding these two cells u plus v. So adding left hand side and adding right hand side. So u plus left hand side is u plus v, right hand side is x minus y by root 2 again plus x plus y by root 2. So u plus v equal to x minus y plus x plus y by root 2. So plus y minus y is cancel. So x plus x is 2x by root 2. So we have cross out, one root is cancel, so root 2x. So u plus v equal to root 2x and x equal to root 2 can be taken in denominator, 1 by root 2 into u plus v is equation number 3. Again, subtracting these equations 2 and 1. So 2 and 1 means we have to take v minus u equal to right hand side is x plus y by root 2 minus of we have to take x minus y by root 2. So x plus y by root 2 minus multiply, so minus x by root 2 minus minus plus y by root 2. So x by root 2 plus y by root 2 minus x by root 2 plus y by root 2. So plus x by root 2 and minus x by root 2 is cancelled. So y by root 2 plus y by root 2 is 2y by root 2. So left hand side is v minus u equal to root 2 is cross out one time, so root 2y. So v minus u equal to root 2y. Y equal to 1 by root 2 into v minus u is equation number 4. Again, in this problem, the lines are given. So first we have to take the first line is we have to consider the region bounded by the x equal to 0 and y equal to 0 and x plus y equal to 1. We have to consider the three lines. So the first line x equal to 0, this can be applying in equation number 3. So third equation can be taken as this one, 1 by root 2 into u plus v. So this third equation can be applying in this expression x equal to 0. So in this place x equal to 0 equal to 1 by root 2 into u plus v. So 0 equal to 1 by root 2 into u plus v, that is this one is 0, cross calculation is 0, u plus v equal to 0, u equal to minus v. Second line y equal to 0 is applying in equation number 4. So y equal to 1 by root 2 into v minus u, we have to put y equal to 0, so 1 by root 2 into v minus u, So cross calculation is 0, v minus u equal to 0, u equal to v. The third line is x plus y equal to 1. So already x value is already known. So the x value is already known. So x, this is the x value. X value is 1 by root 2 into u plus v. And y value is 1 by root 2 into v minus u. So we have to put in this place x can be taken as 1 by root 2 into u plus v. Y can be taken as 1 by root 2 into v minus u equal to 1. Which implies 1 by root 2 into adding all the values u plus v plus v minus u equal to 1. Plus u minus u cancel. So 1 by root 2 into v plus v is 2v equal to 1. So root 2, 1 power is cancelled. So root 2v equal to 1, v equal to 1 by root 2. Finally, we have to draw the diagram. It's very, very important. So first, we have to draw the z plane. Z plane corresponding region is x equal to 0 and y equal to 0. X plus y equal to 1. So this is the z plane. We have mapping from z plane to w plane. So the w plane values are, the first value is u equal to minus v is the w plane. So u equal to minus v is left hand side. And u equal to v is right hand side. And v equal to minus 1 by, sorry, v equal to 1 by root 2 is top result. Okay, so we have to form one triangle. Okay, upper triangle. So left hand side is u equal to minus v. Right hand side is v equal to u. And top one is v equal to 1 by root 2. Hence the problem. This one is very, very important for Anna University open book examination. This is very, very much useful for 2017 regulation.